And officers also need your help tonight, searching for a wanted member of a motorcycle gang. Police are looking for 51-year-old Manuel Hernandez. He is wanted on charges of robbery and engaging in organized criminal activity. The search for Hernandez, part of a statewide roundup of known outlaw motorcycle gang members. So far, 9 people have been arrested, but Hernandez remains on the run tonight. Call police if you have any information on his whereabouts. And a man.